Get to my crib. I'm going to be a grand tour. Sitting right here. I got the jumpsuits, the fireplace, the premium lights, pink, snazzy. I'm going to show you. We're doing a bit of renovations as you speak, but we've got like a fucking a washer and a rubbish bin right here. Our own press here. This is my press right here. Stocked up on the Don Mabel. Stocked up on the chocolate spread, you know what I'm saying? Cork noodles. Can't forget the cork noodles. Walk over here to the main lady of the kitchen. Bang! 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 Whirlpool fridge. The best thing about this fridge is ice water. Yeah. I'm gonna show you. This is the main man right here. This is my laptop over here, as I speak. Little change for myself. What's going on here? We got a bit of music. To the main brother of the house, Darren. He's the camera shy as we speak, but I don't watch with the letter feng shui chairs, you know what I'm saying? This is the office as I speak right here. We got the Shane computer, we got the Burns, and we got the Doc. Self. Man, shorty upstairs. So I know motherfucking rappers gonna rap in that joint. My room first. Bang! Bang! My room right here. Double bed. Very nice and tidy. With sneakers for my work. Now it's a tradesman right here, you know what I'm saying? Got your fucking, you know, got your like washing up with attention here, got your gin, sprays, no shine, no sand, yes. There, wife for provision license soon, you know what, papers. Here you go, closet with, got the Heather shirts, got the have your shirt, Ben Sherman right here, got a bit of fucking River Island, Oster Job, jeans, you know. Runners, tacky as I call them, 1 week old. Jumpers, t-shirts, towels. My mother bought me these, a bit embarrassing, faggot tights. Take you out. Got these cars when I moved in. Listen to this.
Best wishes for a brilliant day, for one super fit, young, naturally gifted, trendsetter, good looking champion. To another, do you know what I mean?
Yes, right there! Yes, right there! Got the bathroom right here. Our essentials, this is my soap by the way. Supply the needs. Power shower. Another self. Premium wash. And an half-cost electricity. Spare bedroom here. Not much to say about the spare bedroom. A few canopies, jumpsuit, another self. Living room on the shoulder, as baldy as I call it. The ensuite room here, the luxurious bedroom. Which I haven't been to, but I do greatly. The main bit of this room is the painting. Look at the 3D quality of this shit right here. It's top class. I'll show you. Third man we've never seen yet. Sock, as I call it. Shame. Dude's got a collection of DVDs right here, you know. Godfather, got to have your Godfather, you know. You got to have your Reservoir Dogs coming up. He's got his PS2 with cameras, stereo systems, and my favorite, the motherfucking samurai sword. Right down there, if you keep my ass. Come out here. You can see how good these windows have been open to move in. See? You got a nice old view on here. These motherfucking houses. You should see us open the windows for some pretty special. It's big right now. Come on. the help stairs to the ensuite attic rooms. Three ensuites in here. We got dark DLC mattress for Baron. This is his bedroom right here. Ensuite shit. Telescope. You can see aliens, man. It's gonna be the first discover. Meteorite or some kind of shit like that, he said. Got his jumpsuits right here, his stereo systems. KV. Media player.
This for later, isn't it? It's sound.
Yes. Say that. Got his flippers right here. Wetsuits. Scuba diving. Now I gotta show you my ride. Alarm that shuts off. Got the black Honda Civic right here. Premium done up alloy wheels, nice tinted windows. We got the neon lights, red, thin alloy wheels. My favorite, if you know what I mean. And then we got the Nissan Almera.
There's not much to say with the Nissan Almera, but it's the Nissan Almera.
Look at the crust on the alloys. I showed you my bedroom, my friends, my office, my living room, and my rides, but I think it's now to get to step in. See you later, guys. Respect. Mind the criminals.